This is the 2020 Hoops Family video, featuring yours truly, Abigail, my tall brother Joshua as the high school freshman, Emily as the college student wannabe, Benjamin as the full-time missionary, Mom and Dad as the usually benevolent oligarchy, and our puppy Kelly as the cutest thing in the world. Benjamin was in Utah at BYU as a freshman until COVID. He's studying microbiology, which seemed like a weird major to me until now that COVID is the biggest news of 2020. Ben was called to serve for 2 years as a missionary in Querétaro, Mexico, but with the pandemic, Ben could not leave the U.S. and was reassigned to the Philadelphia area speaking Spanish. Instead of doing missionary training in Mexico City, he spent the last 6 weeks home on Zoom with the Mexico City's teachers and Mom and Dad as his companions. He has been in Camden, New Jersey for a while, which is about as different a place from Poway as you can find in the U.S. He is hopeful that he can head to Querétaro in 2021. I love my brother Benjamin. Emily is a senior taking scary classes like AP Calculus, AP History, AP Psych, and AP English. She's applying to college and we're all anxious to see where she goes. I kind of hope she doesn't get anywhere and gets to keep sharing a room with me. At the same time, I'm excited for her to have her to leave my space so I can redecorate the room. It's totally pink, which kind of feels like I'm living in a bottle of Pepto-Bismol. She worked almost all year as an essential worker at the Taco Bell drive-thru. I always knew tacos were essential, but this proves it. Yo, quiero Taco Bell. She's one of the good Taco Bellers, not stingy with the sauce packets. She did lots of vocal auditions and got into the California All-State Choir. I've started playing some flute duets with Emily, so that's pretty cool. Eagle Scout Josh has grown to be more than a foot taller than me and is a freshman who has never taken a class on campus. He practices the trumpet for marching band in the backyard on the basketball court. You should see him marching all by himself with Mom videoing him to submit it to school. Josh and Dad started doing lots of rock climbing this year and I go sometimes too. We climb at the gym when it is open and outside on a real rock. Josh got a jigsaw for his birthday and likes to make things. He even made his own longboard. When you see Josh, ask him to play his original composition, Purple Blue Kangaroo, on the guitar. Mom has been like the school principal, teachers, and lunch lady this year at homeschool. I miss my friends, but I like being at home with Mom. She really likes talking to Ben on the phone and being his missionary companion. She climbs Takeets, the mountain, not the spicy chip, and Mount San Antonio with Ben on P-Days. Mom hikes almost every day and rides her mountain bike. She taught Emily and me to crochet, and she's been making Emily a big blanket. I hope she will make me one someday, probably when I get ready to leave home, if I live that long. Dad probably had the fewest changes with COVID this year. Cancer is a lot more deadly than COVID, so his work just kept going on. He and my mom go hiking every week. He's always trying to get me to go. He has to surf alone now that Ben is gone, but I did go once. He is also always trying to get Emily, Mom, and me to sing the corny songs that he writes on his guitar. He is a lot less church meetings now with COVID. We have more pets this year. Callie is now 3, and I want her to have some puppies. Let me know if you have a boy Maltese, a little poodle, or something like that. We also got chickens for COVID. We have 4 hens, Myrtle, Sunny, Dolly, and Poppy, that all lay pretty brown eggs. Mom built the coop herself. Josh's parakeets are still alive, but they don't even lay eggs yet. We have some fish too. One of my fish died and I buried it in a little coffin, but the chicken dug it up. I really want a horse. My friend Audrey and I have a plan to get a horse together. Maybe I need a GoFundMe account to help. My dad always says he likes horses, but he won't put his money to where his mouth is. I've been taking riding lessons with our friend Amy for more than a year now. It's my favorite thing. I was in a Gymkhana riding competition this year, but my horse got spooked and bolted. I managed to stay on. It was pretty exciting. I started middle school, but I'm home on Zoom. I'm glad to have my friends next door. We ride bikes all over and buy stuff and hang out. I also like to ride my longboard and play my ukulele. Well, that is about it for 2020. None of us got COVID, but Dad has already had the vaccine. We hope you have a happy 2021. I'm born to run down rocky cliffs. Give me grace, bury my sins. Shattered glass. Yellow hills and valleys deep. I watch them move.
hold back. I'm gonna let